Voilà.
Welcome back. So now to the first of our medalists. Winner of the bronze medal in the ladies' competition. There she is. This is Yulia Lavrenchuk from the Ukraine. An outstanding achievement. This is her third time in the European Championships. Last year, she finished down in 18th place. She was 11th in her first Europeans, but a bronze medal this year. Finished 5th in the short program. Held her nerve superbly well in the free to finish 3rd in the free. And she takes a bronze medal back home to the Ukraine with her. By Whitney Houston.
I want to be a day to be the best of me.
And the thing that's characterized her skating here has been the huge jumps
and the speed across the ice. Look at that.
Doubling the flip. You can see how fast she is. Needed a bit more artistry in the free program. It was a little bit like this, a little bit run, jump, run, jump. But she's showing us she has the grace as well.
One Moment in Time was a song, and this championships will be one moment in her lifetime that she will not forget. Winner of the bronze medal in the ladies' competition, Yulia Lavrenchuk.
It's really the softness in between, the technical elements that she needs to get more, that expression in the face, which adds to the performance.
I'm sure after the success here, she's going to mature in stature, and we'll see her come back probably in the worlds, and she'll be a totally different person. Renewed confidence. She's been very, very impressive here in Paris.
And doing things like this as well, it really does help, doesn't it? You're going out with the top in Europe, all of a sudden you find yourself there, and you think of yourself in a different way, and you start to just expect to be up at the top.